That's me, number 8. But that's my football number, 28.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombers singing out, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
The big play here.
Touchdown, Seahawks! Someone catch it, come on! Don't make it run all the way down there.
Beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job of the defensive back. Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Goes deep to Sidney Wright.
Yeah, buddy!
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Stands in the pocket. On the money. Touchdown. Seattle. For the offense. Smith lined up in the slot. Now first and 10. Looking down the field. He's looking long.
Oh my god, you guys, come on. Come on, I know you can catch it.
He's trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. Want to look underneath or right down the middle.
There we go, right down the middle, and you're open. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh.
Time going to be comfortable, get his feet under him, be relaxed, and he is going to make the perfect throw down the field, easy completion. That time, the back of the line after that catch for a first down. First for goal, eyeing that left side. Oh, stopping him now. That's a touchdown. The Seahawks come out for the next possession. Miller's in the slot here, this way. Offense a little too slow, getting set at the line on that one.
I know, it's on me.
Make a big noise, playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take all the world someday. You got blood on your face. Big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
America, land that I love, stand beside her. And-
top of his head. Here's the first snap after the big play. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Surveys. Makes the reception. That's a gain of eight. And here's a look at their red zone percentage to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. The defense loading up all the lines. He's in for the touchdown.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL, very seldom.
The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive. Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here. Stands in the pocket. Goes deep.
Come on, say that. Oh, come on.
Time calling deep throws down the field when the quarterback shows the he can't even get it out there. That time he underthrows the football. Bad.
He'll fire it out to the left. Right where it had to be.
Sometimes it's deep connection on the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion.
First down, following the long play. He'll fire it out to the left.
Oh.
Right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Someone dead?
Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Airing it out. End zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Offense lines up here. Third and 10. Goes deep to Sidney Rice.
Dude, try for the ball at least. Don't just run like, oops, I forgot to catch the ball.
Now lining up for a 53-yard field goal.
$5 is you'll make it. Oh, everyone yell me $5.
Inside of 2 minutes, and interestingly.
And game is over. And the Seattle Seahawks are going back to the Super Bowl.
They just couldn't get the job done. One win short point for the promised land.